Facts you weren't aware of. In The Sopranos, it is said that in certain scenes, James Gandolfini inserted a small stone in his shoe to anger him, making him play the role of Tony Soprano more authentically. He would also stay awake all night for some of the breakfast scenes to achieve a tired look.